Here or some kind of a sign that I haven't seen. My home has been appraised at $330,000. That there's new homes being built and that the new homes will be $300,000 and up. After Michael told me that, they said that the economy in Florida was booming and it was all due to DeSantis. So they're sending some trucks here with the name Jane Austen Lynch, who would never have that name, lynched oil, and they're bringing dirt. And they think because they're moving 20 trucks of dirt here in 3 or 4 days, that that's going to make me think the economy is blooming and Disney World is filled to the brim. It's all for me because everybody else knows the truth. There you go. Scratch the chair, the towel.